In this illustration, we'll discuss about the energy distribution in a nuclear reaction. Here we are given that in the reaction, given here, a slow moving neutron strikes a boron at rest, which we can see here. And after reaction, helium is observed to have a speed of this. And we are required to find the kinetic energy of lithium and Q value of the reaction. And we are also given with the masses of helium and lithium. Now, in this situation, we can see as initially boron was at rest and kinetic energy of neutron was also negligible. So, we can write by momentum conservation, here after reaction, mass of lithium multiplied by the speed of lithium is equals to mass of helium multiplied by the speed of helium. Because initial momentum was zero, so finally lithium and helium must be having equal and opposite momentum. So their magnitude must be equal. So here we can calculate the kinetic energy of lithium nucleus is, this kinetic energy of a lithium here we can write as half mLi vLi square, where we can substitute the value of vLi from this equation, save this equation 1. Here we can substitute half mass of lithium multiplied by vLi, we can write as mHe vHe divided by mLi whole square. So, here this gives us half mass of helium square multiplied by velocity of helium square divided by mass of lithium. Now, in this situation, we substitute the values. Here it gives us half mass of helium is 4.0026 amu. So, this 4.0026 multiplied by 1 amu, we can convert in kilogram as 1.66 into 10 to power minus 27 kilogram. This is square multiplied by the speed of helium as already provided, which is 9.3 into 10 to power 6 meters per second square, whole divided by the mass of lithium, which is 7.0160. Multiplied by again AMU, we convert in kilogram, that is 1.66 into 10 to power minus 27 kilograms. On simplifying this value, numerically we'll get 1.65 into 10 to power minus 13 joule, which is equals to 1.03 million electron volt. So this is the kinetic energy of lithium nucleus, which is one of the result of this problem. And we are also required to find the Q value of reaction. So, we know the total energy liberated is shared in all the products in form of kinetic energy. So, here we can write Q value of reaction is, this Q can be written as kinetic energy of lithium plus kinetic energy of helium. So, here kinetic energy of lithium we already calculated is 1.03 million electron volt, plus kinetic energy of helium we can write as half mv square, which is half, its mass is 4.0026 multiplied by 1.66 into 10 to power minus 27 kilogram multiplied by 9.3 into 10 to power 6 whole square, and we convert it in electron volt. So we divide it by 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19. So this is the numerical value in electron volt. So on simplifying this, we get the value of kinetic energy of lithium is 1.03 MeV. On simplifying this, it will give us 1.80 MeV, that is the kinetic energy of the emitted helium nucleus. So, on summing up the two values, we are getting the final Q value of the nuclear reaction is 2.83 MeV, that is the final result of this problem.